we are going to do is we are going to check if our SSD is supported with vSAN. So in previous lessons, what we did was we talked about where SSDs should sit, if they should be in the cache tier or if they should be in the capacity tier. So we are going to apply all of those techniques we spoke about. So what we will do is we will take a look at the VMware compatibility guide, and we will also putty onto an ESX server and grab all of those values we were speaking about earlier. So first of all, let's take a look at the VMware compatibility guide. So here we take a look at the VMware compatibility guide. Now this is not the one especially for vSAN. However, if you did want to check if your host was supported by vSAN, you can simply plug in your host type in here. So for example, if I know that I have one that is an R730, then I can take a look in here and straight away the Dell R730 comes up and I can see that it is supported in 6.0 update 2 with ESXi. I can also take a look right in here at the vSAN ready nodes. Now with vSAN ready nodes, we use prescriptive hardware, and you can take a look in here at the different type of vSAN ready nodes that are available.